Hi, everybody. It's me, Ashley, again. I hope y'all are having a very blessed Wednesday. Happy hump day. I just got my internet cheapies in the mail, and so I am now on cycle day 9, and I thought I would do a comparison with the Equate, which is the blue dye test, which I wasn't too thrilled with, and also my internet cheapies. The little test strips that I got, which is a pink dye. Now, according to consumer studies, the Equate is 100 MIU, just like with my Frere. Now, this is what I used last cycle. Might I add, I got 14 days. I had a 14 cycle and 14 days of positive OPKs. And this was on cycle day 25 last cycle. This was first response. It was a pink dye. According to consumer studies, it's about 100 MIU. And these were all blazing positives. This was the dollar store test, Dollar Tree. And this was New Choice. This was cycle day 32. And this was also blazing positive. Now, last night, just for the heck of it, when I got these in, I decided to go ahead and take one, and it was about, I don't know, 2 o'clock in the morning, and it actually came out positive, so I thought I would go ahead and start doing my cycle of these. Now, I'm not going to take a video every single day. I'll probably do one once every few days or so, but I definitely wanted to do a comparison just to see, since it's been so many days later, to see if they're both going to yield the same result, and you know, which one, in your opinion, you might think would be better. So I'm just going to start off again by dipping this one first. I'm putting a cap back on this. So this is the midstream, and then we'll just go ahead and dip this one. Okay, I'm going to move this just so we can see them a little bit better. So for anyone that's not familiar with these little test strips, they work the same way. They're just a strip. You're not paying for the fancy, you know, outer packaging. The inside these midstream tests, there are test strips that look just like this, except they're maybe a little bigger, and they work the exact same way. You're just not paying for the fancy, you know, packaging. Now, although this is cheap, but by far this is a lot cheaper. So for those of you that want to save some money, test strips, you can get, geez, you can get a bundle of them, and they're very, very inexpensive. I mean, you can get, you know, they have packages, like if you go on Amazon or eBay or whatever, like 30, 40 OPKs or, you know, ovulation test strips.